Oh well. Next up, Wheel Gator. Wheel Gator. Wheel Gator's cool. I think he's my favorite one. I think there's an arm upgrade in this one. Not sure. I know three of the armor upgrades require you to have his weapon. Stop. Can I not climb up here? Yeah, I can't climb up there, it seems. Got dinosaurs in this one. My trike is already a tank of a dinosaur. I guess it makes sort of sense. Oh! There's an item up there. Okay, it is possible for me to jump over there. Just gonna get a very good. Oh wait, forgot I have this. Yeah, missed up. Oh, almost got it. Came very close to getting it. Oh. Ah, I had it. Mega Man in the capsule. Says the enhancement will bonify your buster. Ooh, X-Buster. With it, you'll be able to charge up energy in both arms at once. This enables you to shoot a double shot or charge any weapon. Get red hands now. That's pretty cool. Well, I'm sure this will make defeating the bosses later on easier. He died pretty easily. Oh, I feel like these dinosaur robots are in the wrong game. They could take a Power Ranger, like, Zord sprite put into this game as an enemy. Ooh. The right armor. These things are always fun to use. Do the right armor dance. And over here. Guess there's no secret over there. Come on, put me back over here. If there's no secret heart or tank over there, then why did you lead me on like that? Thinking that there is one. Rushing through these past few rooms to get back to where it was. This is really fun. Can't be. Can there? Would it even be possible? No. Suit doesn't fly long enough for me to get over there. Got a network of error going on. Try resetting the stream. And we're back. Just refresh the Twitch page, and here we are. Said, here we are, Twitch. Well, anyways, yeah. Oh. Can't go up the ladder with the suit nearby. Keep stripping back into it. Come on, shoot me. Didn't get there in time. I don't know, guess there was a network outage or something. Did it! Got it. Okay, check out. Up! Hey, up! Not down. Wait a minute. Nope, nothing. I'll check, make sure there was nothing there. Never tell with this game, there's actually nothing or something. You know I have to.
have to see if there's something up there. There is. Okay, what's up here? This door. I can't go in the door. Okay, climbing up the elevator. Elevator. Going up the elevator again. Okay. Feeling we're probably close to the boss in this one. Oh, I hear another mech. Oh no, just another bird. Another annoying bird. Can't jump up there. I wonder, what is the... Oh, it's like the same thing. Okay, oh. What's this? Another door I can't go into. And this is a door I can go into. Oh, with the boss. Here we go, Wheel Gator. Got me. Oh. Okay then. Let's go again. Wheel Gator. I think I got him down now. Oh! Oh! Sure hope that's oil. Look how the life bar is kind of blocking my view of where I am. One more strike and we're done here. And goodbye, the old gator. Up next, I think, is supposed to be, what is the cutscene? Oh, it's a cutscene,
I see now. Why? Sigma fell at the hands of Magma X. He is quite formidable.
I'm not sure our Mavericks I can hold him for long enough. May have to intervene.
Oh, hello, random old man.
Dr. Kane, what happened?
A group of Mavericks calling themselves the X-Cutters have just contacted us.
Greetings. We have all Zebra's parts.
They
can be yours if you can defeat us.
We look forward to meeting you, X. X.
X. Zero's control chip is still stored here. Doubt it is possible to extract him without it.
Duquesne, got to get the Zero parts back.
Any cost.